Years ago, I began to paint Indians of Western Canada. Mostly, I have gone alone and independently on my travels. I made a point of searching out old people who had been a part of the early history of the province and who could remember many of their ancient customs and traditions. Discouragement, lack of funds, ill health, indifference from others, I knew them all in full measure, but persisted because I was determined to finish the job I had set out to do.